I was the first person from my school to get into MIT, Stanford, and a handful of Ivies. I had no outside help and really had to figure out the process on my own. The reason I think I got into these schools, and mind you, I'll never know the exact reason, was my raw, unfettered writing. I cracked jokes, I talked about my weaknesses, and I even answered prompts in non-traditional ways to better communicate my voice.